walked across this bridge the day it opened. Holding Mom's hand on one side and Dad's on the other. Over the years, I've crossed with my own children and my grandchildren. But now they're saying maybe I should leave. Go somewhere warmer, somewhere easier. Maybe a place where every street shot of me doesn't remind me of her.
Somewhere else in the world as natural as here.